Did you hear that song? Do you hear Igbo? You are from Igbo? Good. Can we take that song again? Because when God put that song in my mouth, I was like, Father, who owned this song? He said, it's you. Doesn't matter the mockery, doesn't matter the laughing, doesn't matter what they have said about you. God has something for you today. Are you hearing me? So, stop crying. Can I talk to you now? Good. The major problem you have is where they buried your umbilical cord, under plantain. You know that? You know that? Answer me.
Yes.
You know that? Okay. That's the major problem. That's the major problem. It's been very many years ago. And as I'm talking, I'm not even seeing those plantains now. But let me tell you, that is why you can only, tomorrow is as if you are shining. Tomorrow you look ugly. Tomorrow you look beautiful. Somebody went and contaminated it where they buried it and spoke words. You need God's intervention. You need deliverance. You need to be free so that you stop asking God, how long? Are you hearing me? Because you've asked God this question for a long time. How long? Why is my own thing like this? You are a good woman with a good heart. But if I look like this, I see disappointment. I look like this, I see delay. I look like this, I see disappointment. I see delay. I see you struggling and struggling and struggling and this not working. Can I pray for you? Child. You know, when you are growing up, when you are like a baby, you used to be very beautiful. Your beauty enters people's eyes. And you used to be very sick to the point that they gave you all those marks you're seeing. They say you is Obanje, but it wasn't Obanje. Can I tell you something? The hand of God is upon you.
Amen.
If not, you would have died some time ago. You know that. You know that. Do you have anybody answering? Do you have any bloody clothes? Answer Ugochi or Uchechi, something like that? Ugochi, your uncle's wife. Okay, your uncle, is he still alive?
No,
he's late.
Yeah.
Why is it that money cannot stay in your hand? You don't know.
You in the dream claiming ownership over your marriage,
yeah.
Saying that over his own dead body you will not marry.
Fire.
Holy Ghost!
Fire.
You have stayed long in this mountain. You don't even need prophecy. All you need is a solution, because you've been prophesied to so many times. right? You have been prophesied to so many times. Came by Tibo. Which part of Ibo are you? You want your quiet. Quiet. How do people greet elders in your village? How do people greet elders in your village? Dokosola. Okay, that's how people greet. I would love to see you after service. Eh? Your case is, I want to take your case special. Because you didn't just come, somebody invited you. I said, come. My man of God will locate you. Hear me. God, from today, today is first.
Yes.
Ah, and we're in the month of what?
September.
And that is the month of nine.
Delivery.
And
month.
When nine come, every pregnant woman will deliver.
Naso.
Hear me.
Naso.
God is about to do something in your life.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Your marriage is about to be delivered in the name of Jesus.
Yes. Amen.
Your marriage is about to be delivered in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Every power holding your marriage, today I break the hand of that idiot.
Amen.
Every spiritual husband claiming ownership over your life, today I separate you from them.
Amen.
Every one of you here, at this 9 months, you shall deliver your breakthrough.
Amen.
I'm not hearing your amen.
Amen. You made my life so beautiful.
Sister, hear me. Hear me. Hear this and hear it very clear. Any man from your father's house that has said over their dead body, even though I've told you the major problem, that have said over their dead body, will you become great? Will you settle? That all you will face in your life is delay and disappointment. They said it to your front. Huh? Your fathers said it to your front. What did he say?
I should come and marry.
Adnasua, you have made me here on there.
Is he alive?
Yeah.
He's still alive?
Yes, sir.
Okay, if the other one is dead, he will soon die too.
That's not
because the one I ask you the name is among, but he's silent, you will not know. That one is even more dangerous than this one that opened up.
Forever.
Father, brother said, that's why I said, any man, because even though God have showed me this one, somebody said, a man said, over his own dead body, you should come and marry. Who among you have they told such thing again here? They will die this year. You are not saying amen. No.
I want more of you.
Jesus is the one.
Jesus is the answer.
All you want today.
All you want today.
Break your chains.
break your power, break your chains, break your chains, break. Now listen.
I'm seeing the torment.
Break your chains. Break your chains out of this body.
Oh, and the town of my Luca.
Break your chains.
Break your chains.
Break your chains.
Oh,
you have
not enough.
Today is a day of freedom. Lose your peace.